No. Well, that is unfortunate. You've traveled all this way to break faith with House Targaryen?
Break faith? Your father burned my grandfather alive.
I have been sold like a brood mare. I've been shamed and betrayed, raped and defiled. Do you know what kept me standing through all those years in exile? Faith.
There's no time for any of this. While we stand here debating, it takes no time to bend the knee. Pledge your sword to her cause. And why would I do that? I mean, no offense, Your Grace, but I don't know you. As far...
I will allow you to mine the dragon glass and forge weapons from it. Any resources or men you need, I will provide for you.
Amazing thing to see.
I named them for my brothers, Viserys and Rhaegar.